very special bond connects the Jewish community, connects Israel, the Jewish community, and the Ethiopian people. Israel, I think, the older generation, the memory is still living, fresh, the story is familiar. This country, perhaps, seems reminding, seems nurturing. I've been asked when I mentioned that I was from Ethiopia, somebody asked me whether I was south of Lithuania. Yes, it is south of Lithuania. Not Estonia. And in fact, there was a member of the American Jewish community, and Ethiopia didn't register any well. But the Ethiopian Embassy in Washington, D.C., where I'm ambassador, one of our research last year in terms of our public diplomacy efforts, that we've reached out to the American Jewish community to try to transmit this credible historical connection, memory, that goes back millennia.